Pour 4 cups of water in a pan. Once it starts to boil, add the salt and spaghetti in the boiling water. Cook for about 8 minutes on medium high. Chop 1½ worth of garlic into small pieces. Obtain about 15 frozen pre-cooked medium-sized shrimp and remove the tails. Once the spaghetti is done, drain the water. Melt about 1½ tablespoon of salted butter with 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil in a heated pan. Then add the chopped garlic and fry for 5 seconds on medium high. Add the shrimp to the pan and fry for 2 minutes. Add the cooked spaghetti to the pan and cook for 2 more minutes on medium high. Season it with some salt and black pepper. If you want, you can sprinkle some parsley on top to garnish. Serve it with a simple